Since the first telescope pointed at the sky, astronomy has transformed humanity's view of our place in the cosmos many times. In recent decades, telescopes have shown us that planets are ubiquitous around the stars in our galaxy. Approximately 20% of the stars in the Milky Way have planets orbiting around them at the right distance to have liquid water, which we believe to be a key requirement for supporting life. From the planets we can see around us, we know that there are roughly 40 billion planets in our galaxy alone that could potentially host life. But we will need to build new telescopes and develop new techniques to study those planets and see if any do host life. To study those planets and all the other objects in the universe, we study the light from them. Light comes to us at a continuum of wavelengths, all containing information. Detecting an Earth-like planet requires new technologies capable of measuring light in the visible and infrared part of the spectrum with extreme sensitivity. The Giant Magellan Telescope will enable humanity to take this next step. Using the world's most advanced optics, the Giant Magellan will make important contributions in this search by studying visible light, which contains information from key molecules that help us identify the presence of life. With the Giant Magellan, the next steps in the search for life elsewhere in the universe are within reach.